See, these are running at 12 volt, but they're not running 100%. Are we ready?